गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, हाउ आर यू? आई होप ऑल विल बी वेल. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर 12, डाटा हेडिंग पार्ट 3. टुडे वी विल रीड इंटरप्रेटिंग पिक्टोग्राफ. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. टेक आउट योर नोटबुक एंड यू कैन स्टार्ट. ओके, हरी अप. फर्स्ट इज यूज द pictographs to answer the questions that follow. Okay. So first of all, I will draw picture. I will draw table. Okay. First is here name of shop. Second is here number of pencils sold. Number of pencils sold. Shop A.
Shop B. Shop C. And shop D.
Okay. Here
one, two, three, four.
Next is five.
One, two, three, four and five.
Next is three.
One, two, three.
Next is
one, two, three, four, five, six.
Okay, six. Now each
pencil
stand for six pencil. Okay. इट्स मीन्स वन पेंसिल का मीन्स क्या है? सिक्स. ओके, ईच पेंसिल स्टैंड फॉर सिक्स पेंसिल. माई फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज
हाउ मैनी पेंसिल वर सोल्ड बाय द shop A.
My question is, your listen. How many pencil were sold by shop A? We will go shop A. First of all, we will count 1, 2, 3, 4 pencil. Now that 4 pencil sold, we will multiply by 4 by 6 because 1 pencil means 6. We will multiply by 6. So your answer is 24. How many pencil were sold by shopkeeper A? 24. 6 4s are 24. Okay. Second question is how many pencil were?
How many pencils were sold by shop B?
Same as it is, we will go near to B. B has how many pencil? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. First of all, we will write here 5 and we will multiply by 6. Now you will get 30. Okay, 30 pencil. So paper B ne, shop B ne kitni pencil solve ki salt ki 30. Okay, next is number 3. How many pencil were sold by shop C? We will go C shop. Yes, how many it has? 3. We will multiply by 6, you will get 18. So stop. C ne kitni pencil solve ki 18. Okay, next is question number 4.
How many pencils were sold by shop D?
Okay, how many pencils were sold by shop D? So same as it is. Now how many pencils shop D have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. It has 6 pencil. We will multiply by 6 again. So now you will get 36. 6, 6 are 36. 36 pencil were sold by shop D. Okay. Next is question number 5. Which shop sold the most number of pencil?
Which shop sold the most pencils, most number of pencil?
Okay, listen, which shop sold the most number of pencils? So do you know who has more? Shop D has more pencil. Shop D has more pencil. So now shop D,
your answer is shop D sold the most number of pencil. Most yani 36 number of pencil.
Okay, next one is number 6 is, which shop sold the least number of pencil?
Which shop sold the
least
number of pencils?
Do you know beta? Most means jada, least means kam. This is your opposite of, likhe. लिस्ट मतलब कम होता है, मोस्ट मतलब ज्यादा होता है. ओके, तो नाउ आंसर इज विच शॉप सोल्ड द लिस्ट नंबर ऑफ पेंसिल. वी विल गो लिस्ट लाइक दिस. शॉप सी इट. ओके, इट हैज सोल्ड लिस्ट नंबर ऑफ पेंसिल. सो वी विल राइट हियर शॉप सी.
शॉप सी सोल्ड द लिस्ट नंबर of pencil. Okay, listen,
you can write here list means 18. Okay, 18. Now next is how many pencils were sold altogether? Number 7.
How many pencils?
How many pencils were sold? Were sold altogether?
All together.
Okay. Now, first of all, we will count all. डू यू नो 1 2 3 4 4 6 20 4 1 2 3 4 5 5 6 30 1 2 3 3 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 6 6 3 18 और नेक्स्ट इज 6 6 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 6 36 तो नाउ योर आंसर इज 24 प्लस बाय 30 प्लस बाय 18 प्लस बाय 36 ओके तो यू विल गेट हाउ मेनी यू विल गेट 108 ओके तो नाउ 108 पेंसिल वर सोल्ड 108 पेंसिल वर सोल्ड ऑल टुगेदर All together. Listen. Clear? You are to do exercise 2. Listen. Your exercise 2 is? Yes. First of all, we will raise it. Okay. You have to complete this exercise, exercise 1 and exercise 2 in your notebook with good handwriting. Okay. Listen. In previous lecture, I told to you about your one pictograph and here also I have given one pictograph. You have to do practice in your rough notebook also or you are to do in your fair notebook also. Okay? Listen, now your exercise 2. Listen. Exercise 2, your exercise 2 is here given one table you are to see first of all and after that you have to fill this all answer in your fill in the blanks, okay? Thank you and have a nice day.